A second convicted child molester has died following a fellow inmate's attack with a walking cane at a Central California prison, authorities said Wednesday.
The second victim was identified as Graham De Lewis Conti, 62. Authorities said he died in a hospital Sunday, 3 days after being struck in the head at the California Substance Abuse Treatment Facility and State Prison in Corcoran, about 50 miles south of Fresno.
Pillowcase rapist, WHO terrorized women decades ago arrested in Florida, police say.
Authorities initially said the second victim remained in critical condition Monday, but the information was revised Wednesday.
The suspect in the January 16 beatings, inmate Jonathan Watson, 41, is also accused of killing David Bob, 48, who died on the way to the hospital, authorities said.
Bob was also struck in the head multiple times.
Watson has served 10 years of a life sentence for first-degree murder and discharging firearm causing great bodily injury or death.
The motive of the cane attack remained under investigation, said spokeswoman Terry Hardy of the State Department of Corrections and Rehabilitation.
Click here to get the Fox News app.
De Lewis Conti had been imprisoned since June 2001 after receiving a life sentence for aggravated assault against a child under 14, Fox 26 of Fresno reported.
Bob had been serving a life sentence since October 2005 after receiving a life sentence for aggravated assault against a child under 14, the station reported.
The Associated Press contributed to this story.